Hello everybody, I am playing Red Ball Adventures on Roblox, and this is probably one of the stupidest games I've ever played on Roblox. It is so, ouch, strange, and weird, and like nonsensical. Why did I become larger? You're like a ball and you like roll along. I'm gonna leave a link in the description of this video. To this game, so you can just click on and come play. Oh my gosh. You can see, you're just like a ball rolling along a background. No, I need to get to the heart, yeah. It got very much Mario feeling to it. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, nope, I didn't die. Okay, how do we get up here? Rolling on. Level 5. Defeated. This game is so strange in so many ways. It's actually starting to get a little difficult. In the beginning, it wasn't very difficult. Now it's difficult. Gotta defeat all like these fire cubes. The fire cubes is what makes it difficult. Okay, I'm probably gonna die again. Nobody got time for fire cube. Defeated. I was hoping to get a extra life right there, but failed. Okay, this fire cube is the problem. Oh no. Might have become stuck on level 5 here. Okay, so there's a heart over there. Man, will I make it to level 6? This game, honestly, in the beginning was just stupid, but now it has become actually challenging in a way that you actually have to, like, try to figure it out. I'm gonna reset my character and try again. I'm trying to figure out how to kill the monsters without losing health. Because that's like the key to beating the level. Oof. Go over top of this one. Oh no. Part of the problem is because you're a ball, you can't really go up square surfaces, and it sort of like ruins it a little bit, makes it harder than it needs to be. Or at least that one's dead. Thank you. finally, level 6. Okay, this is hilarious. No lies, 10 out of 10. By the way, if the King Cube lands on you, you take damage. Okay, what the? Okay, this is getting more and more silly. I'm gonna leave a link to this game in the description of this video, so you guys can just click it and try this game. This game has turned into almost like a weird, almost fad sort of game. It's only rated like 20%, so like lots of thumbs downs, but it is weird and funny. Apparently you can't kill that one. So this is where you go when you go through the portal. I'm trying to kill these ones, but apparently you can't. So when you get in the portal dimension, you can't actually kill the monsters in the portal dimension. Oof. This is probably the hardest level so far when it comes to just like random monsters. Thank you. You just sort of have to brute force your way through it. There's really no winning through it. And this is where I'm gonna end this video. If you wanna try out this game, there's gonna be a link to it in the description of this video. Have a great one, everyone.